What's going on, tubers? It's 6:39 a.m. and I just pulled up here where Rancho and Craig and saw this thing at a stoplight. Looks pretty hairy. Let's go check out the car show. That's pretty. Oh, look. Oh, look.
Suburban's pretty cool. It's very nice.
Okay, gotcha. Both doors slide back in again the way you got it.
I like that one. He goes to the one on his. Oldsmobile. Things for sale. Check it out. Sweet rod. That's pretty slick, huh? Always loved this place. A lot of trucks down here. This orange 57 is pretty awesome too. Skyline, that's awesome.
But does it look looked super high to you?
It looked high, yeah.
Yeah.
Not a Bronco. This one looks original. 302. Good shape, good driver. It definitely looks original. It's pretty clean though. I like it. come rat trap. So freaking dark over here with the shadow. Big hauler. Pretty clean. So many cars here today, folks. I'm all over the place. All over the place. And there was a rumor that the Willys was gonna come out. Glad it did. It's pretty awesome. That color. Sun Valley Automotive and Mach 1. Somebody
on Boulder City owns it. They went through a couple hands when I got rid of it, and somebody had it in Boulder City. And it was the factory, all the way.
Check out that classic. Yeah, that's right. I don't know what it is, but it looks cool. Flathead. Look at the carburetors. Good too. It's ticking away. Sweet rock. There you go, Charlie. I'll have to go see it.
It's outside.
Nice white Camaro.
It's clean.
Let's go cruise some vistas. That's nice too. That blue one's pretty nice. Catalina. Got Minnesota plates.
I walked back out, I thought Baltic twice or had a cleaned up last night, but sits in the driveway and it didn't fucking rain last night.
It's been 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
So I look at it and I'm like, fuck, it looks like an
shit. Nice car. A couple of you guys like the big wagons. El Camino. This one's for sale, by the way, if anybody's interested. I ain't got nothing to do with it, but there's the info. Pause if you want to see it. I like that electric blue Torino. That thing is sweet. Packing up. Cool Whip. I like that yellow one over there. Fantastic car. Big boar, unicorn. Here we got a Dormax. Dormax Colorado. Pretty badass. Hell of a day today, hell of a day. For a day it was supposed to be rainy. Sure it's freaking hot. It happens.
Yes, shit happens.
Looks like a pain like that dually was last week. Sounds good too. It's got my license plate on there. Ken's 33. I love it.